simple thought that came to mind just yesterday morning. Like shards of glass piercing my hand, but it's my heart aching. What's this? I don't understand. Why is all this blood falling from my hand? Don't wanna think it, but is this what I had hoped for in the end? I always knew the hardest choice would be to decide. Should I explain the pain or should I just keep it inside? Don't wanna hurt you, but if I do, I can honestly say that I never meant to. Now I just wonder, when is it that I can tell the truth? I know that we were fading out. I tried to find my way through by feeding love to you. It's the only thing I thought to do. So I called the smiles, but I was a liar. I pulled out the plug, though I screamed out my own calling your name. Unable to find that this was all in vain. Nothing is here after all we've gone through. So why do we strain? Still tethered forever. Simple thought yesterday night that made me realize, like broken flowers, it's useless to fix all of these lies. Cause our love would never bloom again, and so is small, but it was already dead. Our love had dropped just like the rose that's fallen from my hand. I remember when we met, you had graced me with a smile, and so I asked if you would like to maybe stay a while. And since the day, all we've done is argue and try to cause each other harm. Did the other think that this was all done out of fun? I knew that we just wouldn't last. I had to push my way through. I won't change my mind, but I won't get through to you. I know I still love you, and I wanna be with you. But all this has got to end. And so inside of my mind it's raining defeat. My eyes blur and I feel my heart skip a beat. I can't keep my cool anymore. I let it all fall, just like the teardrops that appear from the pain inside my core. Just one wish, I want to be born again to realize.